One, two, three.
Hey, what's up, Brother Cam? How's it going?
Yes, this is the debut of Tuesday Night Nas.
Well, yeah, I'm completely aware that I lost against Zach Iser for the title at Extreme Entertainment. And, you know, I do want some retribution, of course. I want a rematch. But I feel that I do need to earn it. And a guy that I have the utmost respect for, a guy that's put his body on the line and done everything he possibly can since he stepped foot here, has been Lord Santi and Black Crow. So tonight, I want to go one-on-one with Lord Santi. And if I win, then I want my title match against Zach Iser. But if I lose, Lord Santi will get the title match. All right. Thank you for making that official. Tonight, I'll see Lord Santi out there. Okay. All right. Brother Cam, the general manager for BEW right now, we have no owner, so Brother Cam is taking the role right now. So, tonight I go one-on-one against Lord Santi, a guy who's put his body on the line ever since he stepped foot in BEW. And I'm going to tell you this right now, Lord Santi, you want something, you want that title, I want the title back. I held it for 7 months, 200 plus days, that's a long time. And when you hold it for that long, you come accustomed to it. It's like your friend. It's like waking up and brushing your teeth every morning because it becomes a part of your life. And Santi, Iser, both of you guys are in my way. You both road bumps, and I'm going to have to just climb every obstacle to get back to that BEW championship because I am better than I've ever been before. I've been working my ass off, and I'm ready to go out there and give Lord Santi the fight of his life tonight. So be ready.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the very first episode of Tuesday Night NOS. My name is Jason Walker, but that's enough about me. Let's get to these two competitors who are fighting for that chance. Fighting for that chance. We have Lord Santi here gearing up. The number one contenders match, Bad Reed versus Lord Santi. And here's the Bad Reed. He's been on top for a very, very long time, finally being defeated by Zach Iser at Extreme Entertainment. Bad Reed sporting the white sweatpants, very nice touch, the headband also. So, oh, very nice clip, give that a 4 out of 10, that's a pretty hard show. Here we have Lord Santi, sporting the very unusual hood. I've never seen anything like that before in backyard wrestling. Very, very nice touch. Very nice touch. Lord Santi has been on a roll here in BEW since he started. So let's see what these two competitors have in store for each other. So here we go. Ooh. Ooh. Was that a quick handshake? Was that a slap? We'll never know. Oh! Lock up in an arm drag. Looks like Bad Reed is going, oh, punches, and he transitions to the headlock. Headlock takedown, very, very impressive by Bad Reed. Oh, looks like Lord Santi got the head scissors. Bad Reed is fighting. The air is being squeezed right out of him. And, ooh, a nice kip up and a clothesline. Giving tribute to Shawn Michaels. One, so close. You always gotta watch out for those one counts. Seems like Bad Reed is setting up setting up for who knows what. BEW is unpredictable, and he does all that signature flip off the trampoline onto Lord Santi. It's been an action-packed season, just a season in general for BEW. It's just this entire thing, and it looks like they're down. They're down. Are they going to get back up? And it looks like the bad read is up. So, punches to Lord Santi right in the face. A kick. Another punch. Just a flurry of kicks and punches. You know, beating Lord Santi at his own Japanese game. That's very rare. You see a Japanese person outwitted at his own striking game. Seems that these two guys... Oh, Myron, bad read with an elbow. And, oh, one of the bad read signature drop kicks. You'll have to excuse me, folks. I have a little bit of a cold because of the allergies here. And, ooh, you know what? People do not have allergies. These two hardworking competitors. So, as I talk, the bad read is obviously kicking Lord Santi in the head multiple times. It looks like he's dragging him to that. Oh, jeez. We just saw like a little Assassin's Creed parkour there. Knees to the gut. Jeez, that just totally wiped the air out of Bad Reed. Punches, another flurry of punches from Lord Santi. This has been just, you know, 100% from the get-go. This match has been amazing so far. An elbow. Ooh, a kick. Let's see, what are we, and a low draw kick to the side of the head. One, two, and the two count. The two counts are always dreaded. And, looks like a senton. You know, as I was saying about the two counts, I mean, I am the man. I am the man of two counts. I am Superman, but we'll get to that later. Kicks from Lord Santi, punches from the Bad Reed, and a Hurricanrana from the Bad Reed. And geez, one, two. Oh, just close calls. You always have to hate those close calls because, you know, you could be celebrating the 1 minute, and then the next minute, everything just goes. More kicks. This has been a definite striking game. And looks like, that was a suplex jackknife. Oh, that was impressive from the Bad Reed. Oh, a just crushing big boot just to the chest of Lord Santi. What's the Bad Reed going for? Oh, it's a sleeper suplex.
One, two.
That wasn't even a sleeper suplex. That was a full Nelson suplex. Those are even more rare. And, Bad Reed with the aerial game. Jeez, the Bad Reed is so unorthodox that he makes things work. Seems that they're both trying to catch their breath here. More punches galore. There should be Tuesday night knockout or something. And he goes for a quick roll-up. He's got the lapel lock on it. Lord Santi has locked in the lapel lock, and it seems Bad Reed has nowhere to go. Except to turn him over into a pin.
One, two.
Such just decisive. Oh, there's Bad Reed taking the headband off. It's time for the games to begin. Oh, and look at that signature armbar. That's such a devastating maneuver to just any wrestler in general. I know I've been in one of those arm locks, and it looks like Lord Santi is fighting. He's got those arms gripped together, which makes... Oh, and a pin! Is he gonna... No, he doesn't get it. And, a super kick from the Bad Reed. Man, these both have given 100% in this match, and that's what I think makes backyard wrestling. And oh, punches. Man, can't get enough of those punches. And looks like, ooh, Bad Reed just stomping on him. That's not very nice. That's just plain not nice. Man, the games have really begun now. Bad Reed setting up for... Oh, what is this unorthodox move? Oh, he just did a lift-up kick. Man, just crushing the ribs of Lord Santi, and it looks like Bad Reed's just adding insult to injury here. Just wiping Lord Santi's face against the ground. Punches. Bad Reed cannot lose his concentration here. He has the upper hand against Lord Santi right now. If he messes up, that will be a bad situation. Looks like he's got the headlock. He's got the front headlock. Put the arm above the head. And he's going for another suplex. And looks like Lord Santi is blocking it. What's Lord Santi thinking here? Oh, and he does a suplex into a
one, pin. Two.
Very, very interesting by both men. Both men have a great variation of moves that they can do throughout their... Oh, looks like... Is he going up for that... Angel Wings. Oh, and he Bad Reed hits a Hurricanrana for the reversal. Most impressive, Bad Reed. Oh, Bad Reed just totally misses that. And looks like Lord Santi, he does a flying Superman's punch. That punch was just, out of this world. That was amazing. Looks like more forearms, more punches. The striking game in this match has been unbelievable, but you have to wear down the opponent somehow. This is just oh, I think there's some bad intentions here. And oh, just an elbow to the back of the head from Lord Santi to the Bad Reed. This is
one, two.
Oh, so close. I know if I was Lord Santi, I would be very, very frustrated right now with the, you know, attack of two counts. And ooh, looks like an enziguri. Oh, and what's the Bad Reed setting up here for? It looks like we're going to see a power bomb, and... Oh, Lord Santi. Oh, Lord Santi gets it. Let's look at some of the replays from this very anticipated first match of Tuesday Night NOS. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jason Walker. Make sure to check out APW when it debuts in the spring of 2015. Thank you all.
One, two.